Basically, the runway test drops a fifth wheel onto the surface, puts down a 1 millimeter layer of water, and measures slip friction. This data is plotted and archived to determine when runway rubber removal or maintenance is needed.